Bonjour et bienvenue sur le floor de Wall Street. Nous avons le plaisir aujourd'hui de recevoir Kenneth Porcari, manager directeur à ICAP. Kenneth, good afternoon. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for answering our questions. Let's focus now on the holiday season. Do you think the European crisis is going to have an impact on the holiday season in the US or not?
Well, I mean, look, talk about, are we talking about the holiday spending season? We're talking about, is that what we're talking about?
Yeah.
I don't necessarily think that the European crisis is going to impact the way Americans either react this holiday season or spend this holiday season. Americans are going to spend what they spend on the holiday based on their own individual situation. So if somebody feels comfortable in their job and they feel secure in what their future is, then they'll potentially spend money. If you get somebody who's either out of a job or doesn't feel so secure, they're going to spend less money. I don't think that's necessarily a European problem. I think that's just a market psyche kind of mindset problem of people around the world, but in this country specifically about our own economic situation.
And this is going better for the U.S., right?
Well, you know what? The data has started to show that the macro data has started to improve. But what's frustrating is, you know, we'll have a couple of days where the data is very good, and then we'll have the next couple of days where the data is completely negative. And so it kind of washes each other out. We are making slow progress. I think what's frustrating, certainly to a lot of Americans, is that the rebound, the economic recovery, has not been faster. But I think that's a direct result of kind of the global turmoil. Certainly what's being led out of Europe, I think, is causing that kind of slow pace in terms of our economic recovery.
Kenneth, thank you very much for answering our questions today.
You're very welcome.